So the topic of our presentation is Aloha by me, Nupur Ghatkar, and my team members Prajwal Mamulkar and Pranay Chahare. What is AlohaNet? AlohaNet is also known as Aloha system or simply Aloha, was Pinogreen computer network systems developed at University of Hawaii. AlohaNet became operation in June 1971, providing the first application demonstration of wireless packet data network. Aloha originally stood for Additive Link Online Hawaii Area. History of AlohaNet. The AlohaNet used a new method of medium access Aloha random access and experimental ultra high frequency for its operation. Since frequency assignments for communication to and from computer were not available for commercial application in the 1970s. In the early 2000s, addition Aloha channels were added to 2.5G and 3G mobile phones with the widespread introduction of GPRS using slotted Aloha random access channels combined with version of reservation Aloha scheme first analyzed by the group at BBN. Now coming towards protocol part. The versions of protocol now called Pair Aloha and D1 implemented in AlohaNet was quite simple. If you have data to send the data. If while you are transporting data, you receive any data from another station, there has been message collision. All transmitting station will need to track resending data. Design. Two fundamental choices with dedicated watch of the AlohaNet design were the two channel star configuration of network and the use of random accessing for user transmission. The random access channel for communication between users and the minion was designed specially for the traffic characteristic of interactive computing. Remote units. The originally user interface developed for this system was all hardware unit called an AlohaNet Terminal Control Unit TCU and was sole piece of equipment necessary to connect terminal in Aloha channels. The buffer was designed for full length of 80 character which allowed handling of both 40 and 80 character fixed length packet defined for the system. In later version of simple radio relays placed in operation to connect the main network on the Iceland OU to other Iceland in Hawaii and minion routing capabilities were expanded to allow user nodes to exchange packet with other user nodes. The ARPANET and experimental satellite network. More details are available in technical reports listed in the further reading section below. Thank you.